Time to perch, walking to Arcade Thursday. Today I got something very unique. SegaSonic the Hedgehog. This is technically Sonic's very first arcade game. Video game, I should say, as well. This was only in Japan, never seen the day of being in America. But basically, this was one of those wheel games. You use the wheel to move Sonic, and you push the button to jump. This is the first game that even featured Mighty and Ray. I'm hoping that my facts that I read are accurate, because I've read it and it's like, oh, okay, this looks cool. But basically, you're Sonic, you've been captured by Robotnik. I think the plot is trying to escape the Sonic. Welcome, crits. Then you get lucky rings, you're avoiding obstacles. Complete the stage. You get that. I've never been able to get that completed. Because I played this quite a few times, it's a little better standard. Don't forget about it. Sketchy, you find that your character wants to drift from side to side. But now I feel that if they released this now, today, that you can easily do this on a joystick. I'm using a regular wired Xbox One controller to play this. It's handling really good. So each level is its own thing, as you can tell. Oh no! And dead. Sonic. I want Mighty. I don't want. There we go. Yes! So you can find yourself going off the edge. You can actually catch yourself and just go backwards. Sounds so angry.
Panic.
No, every time you fall off or you get hit, you know, you lose your little life. Hey, that was Desert Dodge. 90% cheese. Hey, I don't care if we didn't get the bonus. We didn't die. That'd be happy. Coyote action working right there. So I think when the first person announces the character's name, that's like the only English we hear. Ow! Wow, 33%. I think that's the best we've ever done. Wild Waterway! There we go. That's how you take those guys out. Oh, I'm stuck. Jumps right off, no big deal. There we go. That's where you're gonna lose a lot of your guys at right there, I feel. Hey! 73%, I'll take that! Alright, now we're on our final stage. Now this is very tricky. Oh, that's not a good Pokemon. Hey, that looks fair. Sonic, that's very clever when you guys popped out. Sonic, you found me! I'll do. That's it! Now we have 20 seconds to escape. Time I would run at the door dead. So hey, this was Sega Sonic Pros. If you want to give this a try for yourself, I suggest checking out Google it, Wikipedia it, you know, just do a search for it. This ROM does exist. I'm just surprised I've completed it. Ugh, it's not Eggman, it's Robotnik! I refuse to accept that his name is Eggman. Growing up, it's always been Robotnik, and it will always be Robotnik. But anyways, hey, don't forget to like, subscribe, share with your friends, hit that bell for notifications. Oh, that's awesome. Alright, till next time, don't forget to like, subscribe, share with your friends, hit that bell for notifications. I don't know what to put my name in. I got some guys. Hey, and we finished 12th. Alright, I'll take that. Alright, so until next time, don't forget to like, subscribe, share with your friends, hit that bell for notifications, so I just said it. So I'm going to say it one more time. Until next time, later!